Colin.
Are you all right?
I believe so.
Good. Because we are dancing. I had been rehearsing that speech in my mind for hours. If your cousin does not return the money and leave your family alone, I will have another thing to say to him.
You're astonishing, Colin. I cannot thank you enough for looking after us.
I will always look after you, Penelope. You are special to me.
As are you. To me. Eloise Bridgerton.
Penelope Featherington.
The way you were dancing with her looked rather interesting. You're courting the girl, Bridgerton.
Are you mad? I would never dream of courting Penelope Featherington. Not in your wildest fantasies, Fife.